Good evening. In a major shift for the Reserve Bank, Governor Michelle Bullock has fronted the cameras after making the call to keep interest rates steady at 4.35%. But her messages were mixed. A rate hike is still possible, while two rate cuts are also on the cards if inflation continues to ease.
For the first time, the Reserve Bank is taking questions.
Hi.
And Australians were watching for answers.
I really understand that the mortgage holders are sweating on this.
The official cash rate on hold today at 4.35%, and clarity was needed. On the one hand, the board warned a further increase in interest rates can't be ruled out. But on the other, the forecasts include assumptions of two interest rate cuts this year.
Mortgage holders are hoping for that. What do you say to them?
Emphasise the word assumption. It isn't a commitment, it isn't a forecast, it isn't even an expectation. It's something to work with.
The new governor clearly wary of overpromising, like her predecessor.
We haven't ruled anything out and we haven't ruled anything in.
Inflation still the name of the game.
We have made good progress. Absolutely we've made good progress. But there is more work to do, the job's not done.
Welcome to the Eras Tour!
And not helping the world's biggest superstar's upcoming visit, causing fans to splash their cash.
Yes, I know all about Taylor Swift inflation as well, myself.
New forecasts show the RBA expects a steep fall in inflation from 4.1% now to 3.3% by June, but will be waiting till late 2025 before it's in the magic 2-3% threshold. The unemployment rate expected to jump to 4.2% by June and then steady out. Hanging on to every word, Jim Chalmers.
Communities right around Australia will particularly welcome the decision by the Reserve Bank today to keep interest rates on hold.
I give it a pass. I am a little bit concerned that there'll be information overload with all of the information the RBA released today, but on balance, I think it gets a pass.
Can Australians afford to wait for the interest rate cuts now expected later in the year? The average new mortgage has now shot to record highs above $624,000, meaning monthly repayments of close to $4,000 are now standard. And it's for that reason that the pressure is on the Reserve Bank to hit the button and lower interest rates without delay. Chris Kohler, Nine News.
And our finance editor Chris Kohler joins me live from Martin Place. Chris, how has the market reacted?
Certainly a bit of confusion out there, Pete. We heard tough talk from Michelle Bullock about the prospect of another interest rate rise, but we also saw those downgraded forecasts. Now, one of the things that central bankers all over the world do is that they'll use moments of commentary to offset what they put in black and white. And I think it's safe to say we saw a little bit of that in action today. But economists are the ones reading between the lines right now, and with increasing confidence they are tonight predicting multiple interest rate cuts this year. So if the economy stays on the path that it's on now, then borrowers should have that to look forward to, most likely in the second half of the year. Pete?
Okay, Chris, thank you.